Give me Londeca, give me Nunu.
Oh. Hi.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
Oh my God.
Oh my this word.
Yes, I told you, I have two sons, I told you.
Oh no, yeah.
Oh my God, thank you, Lord. Oh my God. I have found them. Marjorie picked my son's wife. She was walking as a model in a fashion show. Marjorie was at the fashion show. And after the show, she stopped her and said, I would like for you to meet my son. They are married and have four children.
Oh, nice. Nice.
In this round, we've doubled the points, surveyed 100 people. Top six answers on the board. Name something pastors do when they get excited during a sermon. Nunu.
Shout.
Shout.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
You can still answer. One answer, beat it.
They speak in tongues. Yeah.
Speak in tongues. Oh. Pass or play.
We're playing.
Play. Let's go. Okay. All right, Sandile.
Yes, sir.
Here we go, man. Name something pastors do when they get excited during the sermon.
They dance.
They dance. Whoa. So this is the exact same thing that's happening at our black churches in the States. I just want you to know, you ain't saying nothing new here. All this speaking in tongues, shouting, dancing in the spirit, all that. I grew up, my mother was a Sunday school teacher. I grew up in a Pentecostal church. Drums, tambourines, shouting, singing all day.
That's not 5 hours.
All day. Every day. Monday night prayer meeting, Tuesday night Bible study, Wednesday night choir rehearsal, Thursday board, usher board meeting number one, usher board meeting number two, three, four, five. Saturday was a car wash and a bake sale for the building fund that we never put a doorknob on the church. Sunday, early morning service, late night service. We was there every day. I was really, really, when I was 9, I was really considering going to hell. All right, come on, man. Give me something pastors do when they get excited during the sermon.
Quote scriptures.
Quote scriptures. It's just one strike.
Second one is coming.
That's a lot for one strike. That's a lot. Don't scare me like that no more. Hey! All right, Lusanda, give me something pastors do when they get excited during a sermon.
Amen.
Amen. Wadile, only one strike, brother. Tell me something pastors do when they get excited during a sermon.
Send the offering basket around.
Well, that's okay. Okay.
I'm excited now. How about that money? Put some money in there.
Oh, my gosh.
Give till you bleed. Pass around the offering.
Oh, how are you?
Nunu.
Yes.
Now, listen to me. Your new grandmother is going to want you to know everything about church. Oh, God. Oh, God. She's going to teach you scriptures. Oh, you're going to want to come back to Africa right away. But it'll be okay. She's very nice. Now, she's going to try to fatten you up, but don't let her do it. Don't listen to her. She put gravy on everything. Thick gravy. Her and her husband put a straw in it, put it in a cup and drink it. They drink it like it's soda. They got high blood pressure and everything. It just be, they put ice in it, be sitting up there watching TV, just sucking gravy through a straw. I'm going, stop, we're gonna die. Stop, we're gonna die. All right, here we go. Name something pastors do when they get excited during a sermon.
Anoint you.
They anoint you.
Yeah. All right, cool.
Come on, family. Give me something pastors do when they get excited doing a sermon.
They sweat.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, they do. They sweat. Number four.